And in some news breaking this minute, and this regarding the Pansare murder case, the Maharashtra S.I.T. team investigating this case has submitted supplementary charge sheet in the Kolhapur Sessions Court yesterday. Now, the supplementary charge sheet has been filed against four accused, Amol Kale, Amit Digvekar, Vasudev Suryavanshi and Jayant Kurane. My colleague Santhya now joins me on the phone line with more updates on this. Santhya, interesting developments are taking place at this point, considering the fact that there has been parallels drawn between the murder case of Pansare as well as Gauri Lankesh and Dabolkar. With this supplementary charge sheet, what more details can be brought out at this point?
See, when last year the Nalasopara arms hall case, when that was busted at that time, all these accused, it was brought to light that how all these crimes and all these accused were totally interconnected. That's the allegation and that's the case of the investigating agencies here. In fact, all these accused, if we talk about Amol Kale, he's not only an accused in Gauri Lankesh murder case, but also in Dr. Narendra Dabolkar murder case, he's one of the prime accused. Apart from that, he's also accused in Nalasopara arms hall case. Now, after that, if you talk about Vasudev Suryavanshi, he is accused in Nalasopara arms hall case and now he's accused in Pansare murder case as well. Bharat Kurne is accused in three cases, which is Gauri Lankesh murder case, Govind Pansare murder case and Nalasopara arms hall case. After that, Amit Digvekar also is accused in Gauri Lankesh murder case and now Pansare case as well. So the major case here, which the investigating agencies are trying to make, is that how all these accused are interconnected, how all these cases are interconnected, and it has been done by and on the instructions of one umbrella organization. So that's the case of these investigating agencies. In fact, the SIT, Maharashtra SIT, which is investigating Govind Pansare murder case, prior to this, they also similarly like Dr. Narendra Dabolkar case, they also filed a charge sheet against Samir Gayakwad and Virendra Singh Tavade. So this is the...
Alright, so we'll have to see what really comes out after the Maharashtra SIT, which has submitted its supplementary charge sheet in the Kolhapur Sessions Court. We leave it there, Santhya. Many thanks for joining us with those details.